All right, so I was nominated by SJG Principal Mr. Reiner for the Ice Bucket Challenge. So I guess I have to nominate three people. So I will nominate Mr. Silipina. I will nominate Mr. McBurney, because I know he likes these kind of things. And I'm going to nominate Mrs. Davis, the senior class advisor. So you guys have 24 hours to complete the challenge, or you have to do morning announcements next week.
Hello, PTHS. Thank you, Mr. Hazler, for nominating me for the Ice Bucket Challenge. I have my daughters here today. Kristen and Gwen are going to help me out, and then I'm going to nominate my three. Here we go. Whenever you're ready.
Ah! I'm going to get you guys. Okay, Panthers, that was cold. I nominate Mr. Wenzel, Mr. Michella, Miss Malaya. You got this. Go, Panthers.
Got nominated for the Bucket Challenge by Coach Bell and Principal Hazler. I accept the challenge, and after doing this, I send the challenge out to Mrs. DeBackman, Coach Garlasco, and Coach Kudlasik. Get it done.
Hey everybody, Mrs. Davis here. I accept Mr. Hazler's Ice Bucket Challenge. I can't believe I'm going to do this. For those of you who know me, you know that I don't even get in a pool unless it's really, really hot out. So this is kind of a big deal. I am going to nominate my lip sync partner, Mrs. Shrek, our fearless leader and superintendent, Mr. Portis, and finally, my fellow English teacher, Mrs. Bresninger. Okay, here it goes. Hey.
What's up, Panthers? Happy Thursday. Welcome to our morning announcements. How about our three nominees from yesterday, Mr. Silipina, Coach McBurney, and Mrs. Davis, stepping up to the challenge, doing a great job. I guess they really didn't want to do the morning announcements, but they were showing that they wanted to have a little fun, and you know what? That's what being a team is all about. You know, and I'm so grateful to have a wonderful team on Teacher Appreciation Week. All of our PTHS staff are just doing an outstanding job, and you know, if you can, send out a shout out to them over the next couple of days if you haven't already, because our teachers are working really hard. You know, and they're leading and teaching with excellence. And when you think about excellence, excellence is never an accident. It is the result of high intention, sincere effort, intelligent direction, skillful execution, and the vision to see obstacles as opportunities. And although this is an obstacle, we're looking at it as an opportunity to continue to learn, continue to grow, continue to challenge ourselves. And speaking of challenges, I think there's 9 more people that got nominated today. So I may not have to do morning announcements next week. But let's see if they rise to the challenge. It should be a fun one. In terms of morning announcements, if you are interested in being on the FBLA Executive Board next year, it's an excellent opportunity to learn and grow as a leader. Your letter of intent is due to Mr. Honig by May 15th. So if you've been in FBLA and you've been a dedicated member, consider being a part of the executive board. It's, an amazing opportunity to learn and grow as a leader, make great friends, and have a great time. So spread the word to all of the FBLA people out there if you're interested in being part of the executive board. A reminder tonight is the fall drama reading. So if you're interested, email Mr. Arnold and he will send you a Zoom link to do the fall drama reading. And tomorrow is the virtual cabaret at 7 o'clock p.m. So we're looking forward to those 15 performances. And lastly, Friday is 8:20 p.m. We're going to light up Memorial Field in celebration of our seniors. We have to remember we can't have large gatherings, so we have to practice safe social distancing, but the lights will be on at 8:20 p.m. And finally, you're going to see come across the screen here in a few minutes some of the award winners from last night's FBLA state competition. Amazing how well our FBLA group did, and congratulations to all of our winners. And more winners will be announced next week as they do the individual competitions. But congratulations on the awards that were given out last night. So Panthers, enjoy today. Stay hydrated, keep those claws sharp, and let's go Panthers.
Life's like a road that you travel on. There's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door, where blues won't haunt you anymore. Where the brave are free and lovers soar. Come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today, yeah.